The best way to deal with authority is to negotiate. Negotiate, negotiate, negotiate. The more you negotiate, the more you will get. And what's negotiation? It's exchange of, you know, possibilities and options. It's based on discussion, but never in a threatening way. And when you do that, there's so much that you can achieve without collision. So if you have a compelling argument and it's said in a way that's not threatening, in fact, that emphasizes also the respect that you have to authority in a very objective way, you can get far more than clashing. And you will be disarming authority because you're not threatening them. And in fact, what you're presenting to them could be in their favor because you might be offering a better alternative.